Yo, yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to another Trippy Late Night live stream. Thanks, but we have a Trippy challenge tonight.
Let's do it.
I'm RJ. K-Mac is here.
Yo, yo.
And Mike is here.
Yo, yo.
We will be doing this competition. K-Mac, please explain it and let the viewers of the live stream, the wonderful Trippy family, know what we will attempt this evening.
Yeah, pretty much we got the Harley here, and we're going to take it. And
what's the route?
We're going to go start here, and we are going to go down this path.
All right. Through the heart of the city.
Yep, going right down through here. It's going to come back down.
Oh, there's a sharp turn there.
It's going to try to take some shortcuts. You know.
Shout out to Graphic Snipes. Definitely remember you from that stream. Good to see you here in this Trippy Trio challenge here. Shout out to Trippy Madison, who is in the stream. Her internet cut out, so hopefully she can get back in there to talk to you guys.
I'm going to see if I can tune in here to the stream and moderate a little bit.
So anyways, it's going to go all the way down here, and they're pretty much going to finish. Now, of course, it is frowned upon to use the brakes.
Yes, okay. this is a pedal to the metal
as
challenge.
As you will see, we will know if you do, in fact, use the brakes.
K-Mac, will be going first, so you did do a quick save at this location?
Yep, I did. So okay. We're good to go.
We're set for that?
And yeah, gotta make it through. Is it worth keeping track of time in case we think we're all going to complete
it? I don't think so.
I don't think anybody's going to complete it. But
yeah, once again,
that's a trippy
you can tell guys if they hit the brakes. So if they hit the brakes, Kyle, you're hitting the brakes now, right?
Yep.
So you can see that light up. That's a clear violation, and you'll all see that. It'll also be recorded, and we'll be able to know if it was indeed a correct victory. And we also kind of have a title belt. We here have, at Trivi HQ, have a legitimate WWE title belt. We'll show it off here soon. We'll post a picture on our Facebook and Twitter pages.
Yep.
And we'll pass that along with these challenges. This is the first ever live stream challenge. So the title right now is hanging over us. It looks glorious out there. One of us will leave the building with that this evening.
Yep.
Mike, do you think Kyle can do the pedal to the metal Trippy challenge here?
Possibly.
All right. He's giving you a little bit of hope.
All right, let's see what we can do.
Here we go. Trippy K-Mac is off. Thank you again for joining us here on a Friday.
We've got a malfunction of the light.
I guess Saturday early morning.
What is this?
Maybe get off and back on. Okay.
Right.
There you go. Good enough.
Nope.
Whatever.
Oh, okay. I see it now. You can see the difference.
Yeah. We'll watch out for
it. It's getting dark, I guess. All right. Ready?
Here we go. I trust in you. The funnest way to do the challenge is just like we said, pedal to the metal. Fast as hell the whole time. Looks like the light's off now. You're good to go. We'll know. We'll see how you can do.
Now you gotta make sure you go left up here, so
this is actually not too hard of a challenge, K-Mac, because the other bikes, which I prefer, are a little bit faster than this.
A little faster, but you come into shit like this that happens, and
maybe this makes it more
there's
obtainable.
A lot of cross streets coming up.
We did some challenges in the early days of Trippy Commentaries, and we like to make them absolutely impossible.
We fail miserably, usually.
Yes.
9 out of 10 times.
You know,
this time around, perhaps we can actually accomplish this. Trippy came back. Watch out for the bus.
See that kind of stuff. Yes. Bust your run up. All right, RJ.
You clipped his nose, man.
I got past everything else, but that car was just sitting there in the turn lane.
All right, Mikey. We're going to do a simple game of rock, paper, scissors to figure out who's going to go next.
Sounds good.
Here we go. Rock, paper. Oh, come on, Mike. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Mike has crushed me. I'll reload it for you, Miguel. And we will go ahead and see Mike attempt this Trippy circuit, K-Mac. You were
guidance.
Doing pretty good, and all of a sudden, boom.
Shit happens, man.
Shit happens. I'm gonna need some guidance here.
We'll see how you can do, Mikey. It's reloading. You'll have the bike right there. I like this bike, man. It's a good speed. It makes it so you have a chance, but you still gotta think quickly. Oh, looks like early money's on me. Obviously, K-Max out of the billing, but if we all go without doing it, perhaps it'll swing back to Kyle.
What do y'all think? Is it going to be Mike or RJ? Who's going to actually pull it off?
Most of them say me so far. We'll see if it continues with that. Here's the thing, Kyle. I do commend you because you really did do pedal to the metal. I believe that you didn't take it off for a second.
No, and the thing was, I got through like three cars, and they were just the one that was parked, and I couldn't save myself.
Yeah, it was close. Okay. Mike?
I'm going to need guidance here with this.
Just go straight.
Just stay on it. Just kind of stay to the left and follow to the left and all the way around. It's pretty easy.
And if you could possibly make it all the way to the end, you'll end up at the Merriweather Bunker.
There's one part I'll map out for you.
You'll end up at the Merriweather Bunker, so if you actually survive, you'll have to take them on as a grand finale. Now,
so there you go. See, like, it's that easy. Mm-hmm. There, and then just follow it all the way around.
All the way around down to...
Wait a second. Where did I go at the end of that purple?
Show them the... It goes all the way around.
Stay on it. Oh, okay. I switched.
Yep. Stay on it. All right.
Easy as hell.
We're good.
And you come down here and you infiltrate.
That's a tight turn. Okay. You might die on the...
Now, there's like a lot of crossroads through here, so...
And keep in mind, you have to actually hold the trigger completely down. We here are all family. Right. We've known each other. We're basically brothers. And we trust each other.
We'll know when he's fucking bullshitting. And we'll hit him with something.
I will say, Mike, if anybody's going to cheat, it might be Mike. So let's all watch out.
Yeah.
Mike, you have one believer.
If you see him, call him out.
Mike, Skull Death 23 is putting his money on you.
I appreciate it.
Yo, Danger Boy, 95. Thank you guys all for joining up.
Here we go.
On a Saturday early morning.
What are the stipulations?
Feel good tonight.
Stipulations, we are
pedal to the metal, you're not allowed to hit the brakes.
That's the only stipulation.
Stay on the
road. No brakes.
This is not that fast of a bike, Mike, so pedal to the metal is not really that extreme.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Watch out.
But it does get...
Oh, wrong side of the road. That's okay.
Still alive.
We've seen in the past that, hey, if you make it through by crashing and you survive every time, more power to you.
More power to you.
Because you saw with you, you died with one
bullet. I was clean for a while, and then it happens.
Mike,
well, a lot of traffic.
Pedal to the metal now.
You had pretty good momentum.
You do have a helmet, too.
I had a bus, man. I had to dodge a bus.
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Shout out to Trippy Madison back in the chat, taking care of you guys.
Damn, official Joey. RJ, you're the man.
Oh, thank you, man.
Sorry.
Really appreciate that. Also, want
to... Didn't mean to misquote him.
Want to give a shout out to one of my favorite tripsters, Sniffles, whose money is on the one and only Miguel. Going strong so far, Mike. Looking good. Uh-oh. Oh, you're lucky that...
If you get through here, you'll be all right.
Oh, what are you doing? When the pressure was on.
It was like the head fake.
Lucky for him, he's still alive. So, there you go.
Trying to play chicken with him?
You might make it. You better be at full speed. That's all we
got. So, if I get there, what's the deal?
You gotta infiltrate.
You have to infiltrate.
Oh, God!
How is he still alive?
I didn't hit the brake, I turned.
I saw brakes.
I didn't. Oh! Fail!
Epic fail! Yes. You did it, Mike. Hand over the controller.
Failure!
Epic fail.
How do you do that?
It's not a great live stream without an epic fail, guys. We got it.
He's showboating. He's like.
Yes.
Because you said I didn't hit the brake and you pulled out the trigger.
Well,
all right. Well,
that happens.
Oof.
We'll still hold out.
Want to thank all of you who have followed our Facebook pages, the Trippy Show Facebook, as well as Trippy Commentaries Facebook. We just started those up, so we appreciate the love. Ooh, the Brave Hero, good to see you here. We're doing a Trippy Challenge. Mike, how was your run?
I was all right, man. It was good until I failed there at the end, man.
Yeah, you shot the railgun, or else you might have made it.
Yeah, you were surviving every single wreck that you were doing. I mean, that was crazy. Then you blew yourself up, man.
Mm-hmm. And now I will begin my run. Oh, nice theory, theoring circus. Fly three laser ring, through the tunnel upside down. We'll try it out. All right, guys, let's do this. Here's my run. Let's do this. All right.
How old are you turning, Brave Hero, or did you turn?
Brave Hero's birthday. I devote this run to you, Brave Hero. You guys can trust me. I will definitely do pedal to the metal. I will not break at all.
I'll get on to him because sometimes I'll see somebody letting up.
No.
So I
won't let up at all. Yep. Definitely not on a live stream. I'm not being called out.
Yeah.
Whoa. But this is something countless hours in both San Andreas and Vice City.
Yeah.
Do literally pedal to the metal around those games.
Yep. Smart car almost
got you. I've got a lot of practice.
Now, you also are known to wreck, but you somehow survive like that. See?
Hey, man, come on. That's nothing. That's nothing.
You somehow almost survived. Got hit again there.
Well, don't run me over.
He'll get in like five wrecks and somehow make it through.
Hey, man, I know the tactic of how to land. I'm like a cat.
Yeah.
Always land on my, well, in this case, back. But here we go.
Or head.
All right, watch out. What are you doing? Yeah, come on.
That's what I'll talk about.
Don't you see I'm a crazy driver? Hopefully I'm going the correct route.
I put in that
watch
call
out
before you went.
Alright. I got lucky on a couple intersections, I'm not going to lie.
Oh, damn. That was dirty.
K-Mac, you get another opportunity. I have been flung off the bike. Feel free to make any shout-outs, Kyle, anything you want to do.
For sure, man. Hey, happy 12th birthday, Brave Hero. Appreciate you tuning in, man.
Wow, 12 years old. Great year, I got to say.
Official Joe, you're 22, man. You're young as fuck. Don't feel old yet. Making us feel older.
Oof, man. Sorry I let the guys who put their money on me down. It's going back to Kyle, and he actually gets another shot at this.
Yeah, as long as the bus is... You know, or crossing the intersection. How are you going to get on a bus in an intersection?
Get hit by a smart car.
I got around it, but I... Or shoot, you know, blow yourself up. It's always good to do.
Damn it, guys. This is hard. You can trust us to do pedal to the metal. That's for sure. It makes it hard, because it makes crashes very deadly. Do we have any idea on what makes a crash deadly? Sometimes they take you out with quickness. Sometimes you actually survive.
Mine was straight lethal shot. I hit the corner of the car.
Oh, yeah.
Flying.
Mm. Yours is the same thing. You did the same thing. You flew. After you hit that thing, so. You hit the corner as well.
Sniffles. What do you mean by that? We'll leave that alone.
Moving on.
See who can drive around the longest in a Baca in the prison. Ooh, not a bad idea, graphic snipes. Alright, Kyle. Here we go.
Right off the bat. Alright.
Mike, a little commentary for Kyle's run.
Let's do it, man. Let's go here. I think you can go in between the traffic here and do a little weave action.
I'm telling you, this is not easy at all.
Watch out. Traffic.
Traffic. Panic. Panic mode.
Oh, I sense a crash.
I know you're a basket weaver.
Panic mode.
Notice we are not Franklin, we're Trevor. Don't have the special driving ability.
No.
Oh, here. Oh! Nice. Good one.
See?
The swivel.
There you go. So, smart car, I told you.
I
watch
sensed
out
a little slowdown. Kyle got called out for a slowdown.
Right,
that is a strike.
He has
received strike. If you get three.
Dude, if I would have died
on
the smart
under protest.
Car, that, I wouldn't have been able to live myself. Killed by a smart car.
Alright. That's your fault. And strikes
almost,
do carry over. Just so you
know. I'm almost out of the danger shit.
Alright, full pedal to the metal, man. Pedal to the metal. Okay, here comes a sharp turn. Watch out!
Whoa. Who put money on me?
Nobody, unfortunately.
Damn.
We'll see.
House always wins, man. House always wins.
Pedal to the metal. Mike, can you confirm Kyle has pedal to the metal?
Oh! Almost taken
alive.
Out.
Oh, lucky. Thank God. Damn, I didn't see that thing till last second.
Watch out. Cars will be going for you now.
Yeah.
They know you
work, I don't know.
You work for Group 6.
Has everyone...
I think it was a pretty flawless run so far.
Has anyone seen him hit the brakes at all
No, I will admit, I let off at one time.
We called him out, and he did laugh, which was an obvious tell.
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Not
the boss.
There we go. And...
still got to take out Merryweather.
Yeah, you still have to make it to the end of Merryweather.
Oh, and these roads get fucking narrow at the end here.
Alright, doing so far so good.
Now, I believe there will be a gate, I obviously will have to.
You also cannot get lost or else you're disqualified. You got to make it the correct route to the end. It is a straight shot. Watch out. For the light pole. You lost a good amount of life. The Mike-esque fail.
Oh,
Mike is so happy. He's not the only one who suffered that defeat.
The curse of the Cubano is in the remote.
Wow. You guys blasted yourselves with the railgun. Perhaps that's a secret part of the challenge, to have the railgun always equipped. Wow. Mike is off to the races. Watch out, you got some aggressive drivers early.
Yeah, Bright Hat, it doesn't really move as well, you know, as the other motorcycles. The steering is not as great. But it doesn't go as fast, so that helps you a little bit.
Mike has had some practice too, guys. I want to let you know, like myself, we had many hours put into Vice City, where you have those two really cool strips on both sides of the map. Great to take a motorcycle down.
Now, Mike, you got C. Bromey here. He's betting his Xbox on this, Mike. Come on. He says no regrets.
All right.
Well, you better be going all out for these people, man.
If you guys are familiar with our radio show, we do tend to pull some crazy stunts involving tasers and electric paddles. So if you guys lose a lot of money, let us know. We could properly tase one of the members of the Trippy crew, including myself.
Or do something else.
Everybody's got to get tased once in the radio.
You
got to
tase RJ.
Yeah, we got to.
Worthy.
The host, you know, the host needs to tase, get tased.
Solid right here.
Did you just say rap as we go down the street graphic?
Some freestyling? Yeah.
Mike is doing very well. No crashes so far. I got to commend him.
Yep.
Has he? Let us know if you think he's slowed down, guys.
No, not enough.
There was a little hesitation.
You swear you haven't mic'd?
Look, there's the smart car again.
Watch out.
Uh-oh.
Watch
out. Uh-oh. He's losing it. He's tweaking.
Here comes some bigger cars, Mikey. Be careful.
Mike's tweaking. Listen to the joystick, man.
Like that comment to go through the Zancudo tunnel and city. Tough one to pronounce.
Yeah.
Mike, don't slow down. I thought I saw slow down.
We're gonna call him Ant City.
Smart car again. What the fuck?
Smart cars, they're small. You can't have a smart car.
Danger Boy, we're huge fans of rap, man. Have you ever listened to our radio show, Trippy Show? Play a lot of rap on there.
This is where you died. I'm passing you here. Okay.
This is a hard spot here. Oh, hey, Mac, he's nearing the
end. Where are we going?
He's nearing the end.
Where do I go here?
Keep going. You're following the path, and then you have to jump into Merryweather HQ.
This is hard right here. Oh, no, it's not.
Pedal to the metal. Don't slow down.
I'm not.
Oh, you're blinded. Thanks again for joining up with our late night live stream.
Here we go.
Now you also got to infiltrate him, man.
Don't tell me.
Run over.
Don't tell me.
So close. Now hold up. Better have that rail gun out.
Alright.
Whatever you do, do not hit right trigger. Do not.
That would have been terrible. Had he done it at this point.
Oh, where's he going?
Keep following the path.
Keep going.
Are you going to take a left?
Alright.
Alright, you are nearing the port. Watch out. Don't get lost.
Where do I go?
No.
Whoa. Oh, boy! You survived that?
How is he alive?
You better hope you can get that bike.
Some good shit. Damn, I want to see the replay on that here. Well, it's kind of delayed from when we're doing it, so we can also see the replay going back. And let's see, Mike gets splattered here. Oh, that was nasty.
Trippy Madison's saying Mike has the best sound effects.
Yeah, he does. He's tweaking big time.
Where the hell is this shit?
You have to blow yourself up as you hit that corner. and you will have succeeded. You made it. I'll have one
blow
shot.
Blow myself up.
Yes, so equip the grenade.
But you can't die.
And you have to hit that corner and jump into the water, die before you hit the water.
Yeah.
Whoa! No! Wow. That should have been straight, like, decapitation.
Okay. That said, Mikey, good run. Unless I can actually make it all the way there and do what I just told you to do there, then you will win regardless.
All right.
Good try.
Fair enough. Oh, man.
That was nasty. Sorry, Sniffles, and sorry, whoever else was giving up the Xbox.
Oof. Well, they still have a chance here. They still have a chance here.
Guys, while we reload, we're going to go silent for just a quick second, and I'll have the last attempt. Yo, yo, what's up, guys? Time to finish off the live stream. I'm going to try to best Trippy Mike's run. He almost made it to the very end, but close enough.
Yeah, man.
He's definitely...
I think I'm worthy of winning this thing. I think it's bullshit that I haven't won it right now because I hit that corner.
This will go
already.
Up to the Trippy
if
Council.
If I knew the directions were,
this will go up to the
if
Trippy
I knew
Council,
the directions
we'll
were
get back
to blow
to
myself
this.
Up in that corner, it would have happened.
We'll get back to you on this.
Now, okay. Is there a way? One way I want to top him. What if I can actually make it to the Merryweather HQ?
You'll have to exit
right here.
No, I think.
Right here.
Well, you know, I think the dude should be able to keep this.
That looks kind of weird.
All right.
Yeah, right there goes.
Right there.
I'll put money on this.
I'm going to take a right there.
Yeah.
At that spot, and that way I can go to Merryweather. If I can make it to Merryweather HQ, I can make it to the end.
All right.
We have a new...
Let's just see if you can make it through downtown.
Kyle's misleading you,
bro. Wait a minute.
Watch out.
Wait a minute. Breaking news. A new challenger approaches. A new challenger approaches. Trippy Raspo has entered Trippy HQ. So I have one run at this, and then Trippy Raspo, who, let's be honest, guys, he has no experience. It will be a hilarious ending, and that's how we end it here, Trippy.
Exactly.
Let's be honest.
With failure.
Here we go, guys. Here's my run. Thank you all to voted for me. Let's do this. Here we go. Wait, how come...
What is the challenge here?
Okay, I'm just going to keep going for it. All right, basically, what I'm doing is we have to do pedal to the metal. No brakes allowed. We're going at a very deadly path here, and we're using the honor system. Kyle was caught slowing down a little bit, but he was honest about it. And Mike actually managed to make it to the end of the path. I'm going to try to one-up
him. So Kyle's disqualified.
Kyle.
We only gave him a strike.
We gave him a strike.
I think Mike hit it one time, too.
He died.
We'll go back to the tape because I think Mike hit it one time as well.
I thought this is like single elimination playoffs.
Well,
once you're out.
I am out.
Let's just say
he's gone now.
Mike's the
last. Oh, so all I need to do is.
Oh, actually, Mike made it.
I have a path that could top Mike potentially, but I have to make it all the way to the end. If I crash, I probably will die.
Come on, Mike.
Good start.
It's on record. Video.
Oh, it starts with epicness, ends with failure.
Oh, that was nice. That was nice, RJ.
Dude, this guy's betting his kidney on your fucking...
Oh, man, somebody's betting a kidney?
People are betting something.
No, I hope
this is a tough turn, guys. Tough
charity
turn.
Or something.
No black...
Oh, boy.
That was close.
Nice.
Like I said, RJ will wreck four or five times, but he survived every time.
It still counts.
Wasted his armor.
There's a two in
one. Almost an epic fail.
Insult to injury.
Now, I like what they said, how it'll start with epicness, end with fail. They all know what's going to happen with Trippy Raspo when he tries this out. That'll be funny.
Kika Boy, we are kind of wrapping up a Trippy challenge we've been doing. A motorcycle through
the
designated
heart of
area
Santos.
Downtown.
The deadly trail.
All the way down to the Merryweather compound.
And I am
you're
getting close to
like
the Merryweather compound.
Holding the button down.
And RJ is going.
No, I'm not pretending at all.
No, you can tell.
Maybe Mike was.
Whoa! Land it.
Do you think Mike was, Kyle?
I thought there was one part that it was suspect. I think he let him a little bit because it You can kind of tell when the screen in other words, slows up a little
Kyle
bit.
Kyle is putting this under protest if Mike does get the victory.
No, but we'll see.
I'm close to pulling this off. Oh, deadly intersection. Get away, ice cream truck.
Slowing down.
Oh! I didn't. Damn it. I didn't slow down, actually. I didn't.
One part of the
But I probably should have.
Got some people cheering for you here.
He's still surviving, though.
Brave Hero says, go RJ.
Thank you, Brave Hero. Really appreciate it, man. Check is in the mail. Here we go.
Oh, Trippy Madison's in the house tonight.
Yep, Trippy Madison doing some moderating as usual.
Nice.
Doing a lot of work.
Don't cross Trippy Madison.
Close here. I remember this area.
Oh, this is deadly. This is deadly.
It's really
I'm
near.
I'm close
here.
To Meriwether HQ. All right, I got to take a right. Skirt! Oh, boy.
Skirt!
You better get off this.
Skizzard!
You gotta get over there.
I gotta get right somehow.
Oh, jump that. End of the water.
Alright. See, here's...
Is this the end
there.
Of the rope
you
here?
Swim over there.
Well, no, here's the thing. Here's where Mike was.
Yeah.
But I want to get back to Meriwether HQ. Remember, Mike had to make it over to the corner. I'll just... Man. I want to make it...
He's gonna die.
Whoa! Mike was, remember, Mike had to make it to the corner over
die
here.
Right now.
Should fly up a ramp.
Oh, there's man. A ramp right here.
Yeah, RJ.
Mike wins on the epic death.
I'll take that.
I mean,
I'll take
but Kyle,
that.
I mean, somebody bet a kidney on RJ. I mean, come on.
No, I think.
Someone bet an Xbox, Microsoft points.
Yeah, but
and,
an organ, a human
and,
organ.
Something else.
Are you kidding me?
I mean, they're tossing organs for hunt. For $1,000
They got another kidney.
That's more than $1,000
Yeah, no, these are Microsoft ones.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, man.
Trippy.
You can do those things.
Buy a lot of these.
And he's just going to do the...
I kind of agree. I feel like Mike's death was pretty epic. Because
he had the one where he got wedged underneath like the staircase. Whoa. And then he had the one where he pretty much like had his head decapitated.
Yeah. So we'll reload it and we will give Raspo a shot. Wow. What if Raspo wins? No.
While it stops.
No, it stays.
Trippy Raspo's attempt.
Pedal the metal, my friend.
Oh, I gotta hold it down is what you want.
Yep.
There you go. Pedal to the metal, no brakes. We'll know if you hit the brakes
You'll
by
know
your tail light.
What if I let go?
And we'll know if you slow down.
We'll know if you slow down.
You don't want me to let go of it?
We'll call you're not allowed
to. That's Trippy stipulation. You must follow Trippy stipulations.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is.
You're gonna survive it. That's all right.
Full revolution. Good
so
job.
So go up to it and hit Y, which is the top button and on your right hand.
It's all good, guys. I'm just chilling.
Don't hit right trigger.
No, I'm not trying to.
Don't hit right trigger. Just the same. All right, hit what? There you go.
Why is he automatically pointing the gun? I'm not trying to do that.
Yeah, you gotta do that.
You got it on automatic.
That's another trip stipulation.
Shit, right. Man. I'm not trying to deal with these red lights.
You're panic.
You're not doing too bad here.
No, he's gonna
Keep it calm, Raspo.
Yep.
Keep it calm.
Oh, nice.
He's gonna get to the waypoint.
Nice evasive watch out.
Action.
Watch out here.
Looking good.
Alright,
yeah, you
this
have
is
an
tough intersection.
Now, Matt, I know you used to play Mario Kart a lot.
Skirt!
Right?
Skirt!
I smell the end of coming very soon, Raspo. You know I love you, but.
This is the end.
Where am I going?
You're going
just keep
straight.
Going. No, just
follow
keep going.
The trail.
Just
keep going
your,
straight.
This is the yellow brick road
we'll tell you
as
when
far
to take
as you're
right.
concerned.
Can you just keep going straight?
Here
wow.
it is. Oh, I want it to be so bloody.
Damn, look at Matt.
Skirt!
No, Matt. Because here comes a death turn.
You know, there's a couple.
This is expert level turn up ahead.
Oh, he's fucked.
Yes, sir.
Oh, look at this.
Oh,
he's
nice.
Got the trippy
nicely
angle
done.
Here.
Nicely done.
Damn.
Skirt! Skirt! Got him! Oh, shit. Skirt!
It's gonna get narrow here. Damn, well, he's really had some clear intersections.
Where do I go? Yeah.
Keep going straight.
Keep going straight.
Yep, just keep going.
Alright.
Just keep going, you're good.
Oh shit.
Press start, Matt. Press start. Press start.
What is that?
Alright, here's what, because here's the thing. You, to top Mike, me and Mike basically got the same place. So if you can, the one way to top us is if you can take this turn. It's not easy.
Yeah, mark that.
Alright.
No, fuck.
It, don't worry, when you come...
Oh, what the fuck?
Ignore that. And just keep going straight.
Just put it next to that. Just put it on the road there.
Yeah, because that's
Meriwether. That deal. Put it to the right of that.
Where?
Just right to the right
mark of it, K-Mag. You put it where you think.
Please fix it. There you go.
Okay, and if you... You got to take... You got to take a right there.
How do I zoom out?
Here? Press B. Oh, press B and you're back in there.
Here we go.
I want to zoom out.
No. Pedal to the metal.
You're going
to
be going.
Pedal
here.
To the metal.
Good.
Watch oh! out. What the fuck? You guys. You, dude,
you're good.
Completely
press Y.
Run,
don't
press
worry.
Y.
You survived. You're whatever good. You do, just don't shoot the rail gun.
A little rookie hazing.
I know, but what?
It worked. That worked pretty good. FPS guy.
Oh.
We put a hex on his fucking. His race here. Or his
completely
attempt.
Fucked up my game. I was like totally.
Hey, you're still
it.
Alive.
I
that's all that matters.
I was living it.
Couple crashes is fine.
You guys took away
you got
my
this.
Game.
You got
damn,
this.
Come
man.
On, I'm sensing slowdown.
Now
here. Pedal to the
pedal to the metal,
the
Matt.
Go, this, Matt.
This,
let's go.
This
oh,
dude
shit.
Is
he's
betting
fuck,
his left eye for you,
road.
Matt.
What?
He is betting his left eye for you.
Somebody's betting a left eye.
This is
gonna
get
real,
tricky,
this
Raspo.
Is real shit, Matt. Like. This guy's oh, gonna lose shit. An eye if you don't pull this off.
They just put us up in Vegas. Caesar's Palace has odds on us. You've entered
I'm not
the
playing
bus.
Against Koreans, am I?
All right, Mike, or Raspo, here comes
you're
the right.
You're gonna be turning
right
here. Here comes
see
the right.
Point.
Right here.
Why
right.
Turn? Why
right,
turn?
Right,
why
right,
turn?
Right,
why
right,
turn?
Left.
Keep going.
Oh!
That's right. That's good.
That probably right. Helps your cause, buddy. All
right, you're gonna cross these railroad tracks.
Could it be that what? Trippy Raspo comes in and seals this competition, ladies and gentlemen?
He's been hustling. Take
left,
left,
left.
Right
keep
there.
Going.
Yep.
Keep going. Follow the trail. Follow the trail.
Where?
The trail.
There it is. You see that hanger?
Well, all right.
This
we'll
is slow down, actually.
Where am I going?
Just show.
Take
here,
a left.
No,
you, to the right.
Left. Here, let me mark it out for you. Here's your path.
I'm trying to do this.
Here's your path to victory.
Oh,
what
am
you're
I
gonna
in
do?
There? Am I there?
Yeah. You're gonna take this right and keep
oh,
going as fast
shit,
as possible
son.
Over here. You're gonna be when you reach this point, you will be. Allowed
stop.
To stop.
Yeah.
And what you're going to do is you're going to get a truck. There's a seat. We'll let you know. Keep in mind, you still have to go fast. Pedal to the metal until you get there. But you are allowed to slow down there and then get a truck because you'll
yeah,
need
you're
it.
Yeah, still
going to
get there.
Trippy Raspo with a shot to win this. You can see that huge hangar that is owned by a secret government contracted security right, company. Slow down, slow down, slow down.
Slow down.
Oh! He survived.
No, he did survive.
Now what?
All right. Is there a truck around? Just look around, see what's parked in the vicinity.
No, to the left.
No, don't go in there. No, there's a muscle car
oh,
to your
truck
left.
Back there. Way back there.
No, you don't need it. To your left. Left click.
To Raspo.
The left click it.
Flicked.
Go grab that muscle car. That should be all you need.
Yeah,
go grab cool. That.
Yeah,
now
this guy is slow. What the fuck?
Left click you.
Left
come on.
Click.
My trippy left click.
Don't hit right trigger.
Now what?
Why?
Steal the car. Don't worry. No one will notice. There you go.
Get
punch
out.
The...
Punch that window out. Get the hit. All right. My car.
Back up.
It's my car.
Back up.
How do I do that?
Thank you again, guys, for joining us here for the live stream. Reverse. You're going to see an entrance right there. You're going to want to go in there. You have to park the car... And use it to get on
wait,
top of the hut.
I just want
to
show him how to take out a gun real quick.
Take a right.
How to switch the gun. Actually, no, you just use the...
Yeah, it's simple. We'll tell him on the fly.
All right, there we go.
What's the worst that could happen?
Gun away.
We'll bring you some more live streams this weekend. No, you
no,
can't.
No, back up, back up.
Back up, back up, back up. All right, watch out. There's a guy right there. Jeez, Raspo, what
now
are you
what?
Doing? Keep, go back in there. You need to infiltrate that shit. You need to... You
kill
park,
all those people.
Park right next to the hut. You got a guy right there. You might want to dispose
yeah.
Of him.
Kill him. Get out. Get out of the car.
How do I do
why?
That?
Why? Get out of the car.
Now what?
Tell me.
Run.
Run.
Move towards them.
How? What the fuck?
There change you your gun. Press the left bumper. Left bumper. But hold it. Hold
oh,
it.
Oh boy.
Choose your gun that you want to use.
What with the right thumbstick.
Right thumbstick. Come on. There you go.
This that, one?
Good choice. Assault all right. Rifle, one of Mike's
now,
favorites.
Yeah, there you go. And then you'll do that and shoot them.
What the fuck? Where are they?
You need to make it
right
to
there.
The end.
Get the fuck
now, you can put it close to them and then hit the aim button and it'll actually lock on them and shoot them.
Trippy
there
Raspo
shoot, shoot.
Has claimed the championship belt.
Oh,
he's probably going to die in style, but
car.
It's fine. Yeah, just on. Go. Come on. Just you got to go about 100 ahead. Feet up the
there
street.
There you go.
No. Park it next to the hut there. Don't get fancy now.
Oh.
All right. A little bit closer.
Like right up next
closer.
To
come on. Yeah, Trevor's not Olympic
touching it.
Long jumper.
With the car, yes.
Park. Okay, you're close. Come on. Get out now. Trippy Raspo trying to claim victory
Square
here.
X.
Get on top.
X.
You're going to want to jump
Square.
To get up on top
Square.
Of there.
Some
on top of the hut.
PlayStation.
There
Square.
You go. To the left, you have
Triangle.
A fence. You want to climb over that
mm-hmm.
and
wow.
make it X. And then run all the way to the end.
And
then go out with glory, my friends.
Go out and try to take out the helicopters. Do you have rocket launchers?
I would run. They're gonna,
how?
They're going to be on your
how?
Ass. Run. A. Repeat. Tap A.
Shoot that guy.
There you go.
Shoot that guy. Guys all around you.
Don't die,
yeah.
Trippy Raspo. We claim Trippy Raspo as the official winner of
winner.
The very
as
first challenge.
Go.
Congratulations,
go.
Raspo. You get to go home with the title belt.
And a bullet to the head.
Everybody stay tuned.
Go.
I'm RJ for FPS Kyle.
Hello.
Mike
man.
And Trippy Raspo.
Yeah, man.
Stay trippy.